Mouthwash with Baby Lane that killed Tupac. He got killed right there. You know what I'm taking, you know what I'm saying? Him and the nigga from Paru, they got into a shootout right up there, you know what I'm saying? So they killed each other, you know.
Fuck, I'm here. Niggas done cross me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Niggas done lost me. They found me and I'm here. Niggas done cross me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Niggas done lost me. Had a bad bitch waiting for me at the telly, but somebody put some bullets in my chest and belly. I can't believe so many motherfuckers had love for me like this. Cause when I was living and breathing, I couldn't see all this love for me like this. Tell the truth, I don't even know if it was that little nigga that shot me. Cause all I felt and all I heard was the pop. But if the little nigga shot me, goddamn it, he petty. We could've linked up in Compton and shot that bear one, baby. Regardless though, I shouldn't have hit that little nigga, no way. Cause never would you think that that would be my last day. But allegedly, my nigga, they keep claiming it's true. It's been over 20 years and they keep saying it's you.
I just want to let everybody know, you know what I'm saying, I didn't do it, you know what I'm saying, I feel, you know what I'm saying, sorry for him, and you know, like I said, I was a fan of him.
Fuck, I'm here. Niggas done crossed me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Niggas done lost me. They found me and I'm here. Niggas done crossed me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Came up a panther, you saw my life on the big screen. Cali to Brooklyn, to the city of Dolphins. You know I pulled it, know I pulled it out. And you know I squeezed the trigger. But like Malcolm X, I died from the hands of another nigga. If that's the narrative you wanna believe and conceive. I planted seeds with the thugs and really ran with them G's. And no matter how much you really got that hate in your eye, it's people that love me still watching my movie and hoping I don't die. I forgave the nigga that killed me the day that the nigga did it. I'll forever be a thug, immortal outlaw committed. Shit, niggas talked the homie up, tried to get him for his chain. Just seen a homie Tyson whoop a nigga and I tried to do the same.
You know, I was like a big fan of his. To me, he was like, I mean, when you say Tupac, he was like, you know what I'm saying, the Marvin Gaye rap to me.
Fuck, I'm here. Niggas done crossed me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Niggas done lost me. They found me and I'm here. Niggas done crossed me. This gang banging shit so costly. Niggas done called me. I'm fading away. Niggas done lost me.
Tommy,
I know how it's gonna be when I die. It's gonna be no noise. You're gonna hear people screaming. I'm gonna fade out.